our board exam, we have to know and take a tips, something important about that. So we are going to ask some students of my class, so how they are going to prepare a biology.
Hi guys.
Hi.
How are you?
We are fine.
Okay, tell me something about how you are going to prepare about your board exam.
In biology, we have to prepare diagrams. We have to practice diagrams more and more times. We have to focus only on the NCERT. NCERT is most important. We have to prepare weak points.
Okay, how about you?
Try to make short notes for rapid revision and make flowcharts.
For scoring good marks in biology, we just have to divide the long chapters into small parts so that we can easily revise the chapters at the time of exams. And solving the exemplar problems can help.
Okay, boss. How are you going to?
We are going to take help from several papers, and we will prepare from another writer's book and taking help of them, and we will revise them and prepare for board examination in time.
So you can see that how they are going to prepare about board examinations of biology. Thank you.
All the best.